Oh, for coming out on a Sunday night. This is the last show of our tour, East Coast tour that we're on. Little 3-week jaunt around the East Coast. Got to play Muddy Roots Festival, that was pretty cool. First time for us. So this is our 40th anniversary tour, we're still on Of the World. Just recently came back from over in Europe in the UK, that was all right. Rob Rampy on drums back here. Rock, Rob! All right.
MVP! Fucking D.R.I! Houston motherfucking Texas!
Hell yeah. This next song is called Probation. We'll be right back.
No.
So like I said earlier, this is the last show of our little East Coast tour. It's bittersweet, right? I was like, I want to keep going on tour, but at the same time, I kind of need to go home for a couple days before the next tour. Got to get a little bit of sleep every chance you can when you're on tour. Find a little something to eat here and there. If you can't sleep on tour, then you got to sleep when you get home. This one's called I'd Rather Be Sleeping. Sleeping! This one's called Think for Yourself. We'll be right back. Thank you. We have 90 minutes, an hour and a half of hardcore crossover thrash for you tonight. All right. Where's the sound man?
Sound man.
Mr. Sound man.
Sound man.
Probably outside. You got a problem with the drum mic and the snare drum.
Thank you.
So that awesome band that played right before us are called Death Wish. They got a whole distro out there. All the killer vinyl that we all like, the bands that we like. So go check it out. They're on this tour with us, and they're going to be on the West Coast tour with us too. We've taken them all over the United States. We're label mates with them. Beer City Skateboards and Records. I can tell you're real excited about that.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
gonna be a pit tonight. There's people on their phones and chairs in the pit. Never would have happened years ago, but hey, times have changed. We call this one Thrashard!
I'm gonna go get some more.
We only got a few more songs for you guys, and we're fucking done. We call it a wrap. Is that the movie industry? That's a wrap.
Bacon and cheese. Take 597.